once a year, the wild ponies from Assateague Island are slowly gathered together for a vet to check them. You want to make sure that when the horses go across the bay and make the long swim, they are able to do it without having problems. Now, it could be problems because they're too old or because they're too young. But the other thing is the firemen from Chincotec make sure to watch all the horses. And if they are having any problems, they will put a net around them, attach them to their rowboats, and row them to Chincotec. And the firemen sell our ponies, and this is their fun maker to have funds for the volunteer fire department. Some year I would love to watch it.
Please take a second to comment, subscribe, ring the bell to get notices of new videos, and please give a thumbs up.